incremental versus transformational change is a tough thing for us to crack, and I think everyone in the education space is having a hard time with this right now. To measure the impact of new educational models, what we need are actual measurements on the outcomes end that meet what we're trying to do to change things inside the classroom. And unfortunately, the way that things are measured, you know, through summative test scores or however you want to look at it, are not actually meeting the same things that we're trying to change within the classroom. If we keep on hammering on summative tests, for example, that are looking at only math and ELA scores, then how are we actually measuring if the work is meeting students' identity or socio-emotional learning or helping them to collaborate or be a critical thinker or a critical consumer of their information around them? We're in a very interesting spot right now in education where people are saying the right things and want to see these innovative solutions happen, but we haven't figured out quite how to measure it to make sure that it's telling the right story.